to you from a stadium that's only been open since 2017, but already an impressive landmark in this great game, the Metropolitano in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Atletico Madrid facing Real Madrid.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Options in the centre. Well, this is looking promising. Nicely saved. Good authoritative tackle. Throw it here. Hermoso. A tiny ball. It's time to play it over. Griezmann. Still passing it around with authority. And a corner for Atletico.
Alex, apologies for having to interrupt you just then. For clarification, Getafe did net in that match, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. Oh, he looks threatening. But a good piece of tidying up. Vinicius Junior. Timing was perfect. Ball one. Now well, Molina. Atletico being afforded too much room.
play. The first half story has been written.
You might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Stuart.
It certainly wasn't his best half of football. He was slightly off the pace and he gave the ball away too easily at times. But we know he can do much better, so I'm expecting more from him in the second 45.
Welcome to the San Blas Canillejas district of this great football city, Madrid. It's a delight to be with you from the Metropolitana. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's Atletico Madrid, and they take on Real Madrid. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Another La Liga treat in store for you soon on EA TV. It's Atletico, and they'll be up against Osasuna.
What a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Eduardo Camavinga. Mendy has it. Jude Bellingham. Taken away, he won the ball. Headphones, there's been a goal at the Reali Arena, and that means we join Alex Scott. Oh, wait a minute, could be in here! Keeper getting the touch! Into a battle for now, but they have a corner to defend. Substitution then, let's see how it affects the match. Vinicius Junior. Mendy. And will they be able to play it in behind the defence? They were very patient, but they no longer have the ball.
Well, what a final few minutes we have in store this year. And these Atletico fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these big chances that come their way and win this game?
Can they grab the lead late on? Doing a fine job of protecting the ball. Morata playing it back. Really high class goalkeeping from Courtois. Read it through by Koke. Oh,
Who can he pick out?
Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Beautiful pass. Still level. Real Madrid continue to look for what could be a winner. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Nothing to separate the two sides at all over 90 minutes. It finishes 0-0. Stuart, your take.
Well, Derek, I was expecting more from both teams. You certainly can't criticise the effort, but there was a real lack of creativity and guile. Neither side did enough to win the game.